Yo, what's up everybody? How's it going? We're playing Underlords. Isn't it the greatest thing when you get a level 2 axe in the first shop? Is that not a blessing? Do you not feel blessed? Oh, I feel so blessed. You hyped for Morokai on Friday? Morokai is coming Friday? Damn, I didn't know. Hell yeah. Morokai, in case you don't know, is the new Dota game mode. The next update will be arriving this Friday and will contain the Morokai special event. Nice! Hell yeah. No, I'm actually definitely excited for that. Morokai and Immortal Treasure too. I don't give a shit about the Immortal Treasure, but I am totally up for Morokai. Okay, so this is nothing. I mean, I guess Soul-Sucking Siphon is the best one. Or Claymore. I like Claymore. I don't know. I honestly just feel like get the items, you know. Like those global items, the ones that affect all of your units, they're just always a little sketch. Alright, they're just always a little sketch. And I feel like you're best off just getting the simple, you know, just straight up unit items. Because they're actually very powerful. Berserker's cool, nice. You know, that's a good ability that does a lot of work. And my axe, farming up kills for that forged in battle. Absolutely. You know, gotta get yourself a billion HP. You know, I still want to do that one time. But every time I get forged in battle, I don't get any brawnies. Silver lining. That's an early silver lining. Okay. You never know. I think I'm pretty blessed with the axe and the beastmaster and the draw range. All right, silver lining, maybe not the best idea, but that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. It's just, it ends up being really powerful quite frequently. But for now, I could get out the drow. Yeah. Get me forged in battle. Farm up those kills. These boys don't need help right now. Alright? No. The Axe and the Beastmaster got this easy peasy. And right now they have a chance to actually get themselves some more kills. Okay. Ah. The dream is dead. Well, Fortune Battle is retroactive, so we can still get it later and it can still be effective. Round 4. Oh, that's a lot of axes. Holy shit, alright. Wait! I should put down more axes. I hope it counts when they merge that they keep the kills, you know? Not entirely sure how that works, but that's my dream right now. We'll just buy some of this shit, like whatever. Just get more access. Hey, sailor! How are you doing? Okay. Do you explode? Yeah, you do explode.
That's fine. Nice access.
I mean, we honestly should win against pretty much everybody. I would be very surprised if anybody's stronger than us. Because, like, my boys are just fake. I mean, like, you know, with the brawny buff and all of that stuff. These are just some beefy units. Alright, give me another axe. Let me live the dream. Axing like three juggernauts. One time. Alright, we didn't get it. So you go. I think we level up here. I guess we put down a drow ranger along with our small army of axes. Let's get a tiny. Tiny does less damage. I'm so good at this game. Do you guys like my lineup? I really hope I get forged in battle. It would be so disappointing if we don't get forged in battle, wouldn't it? Ah. Okay. This is so funny to me. It's an excellent lineup, exactly. Perfect. Perfect. We won again. I wasn't even really that close. Like, my main unit hasn't even really taken much damage. Alright, round 6. It's another tiny. Windranger. This is good stuff. I think I should put these two in. Look, we are not getting forged in battle anyway. It will never, ever, ever happen. And so, since we're not getting forged in battle anyway, I can switch right now and it will not have any negative consequences. Isn't that right, game? That's right. Oh, nice hook. But hey, we got ourselves hunters going on already, which is nice. Nice quick pick off. I would be baffled if anybody came in against us right now. I would just be so surprised. I mean, we got silver lining, which is just kind of like, great. You know? Let's grab silver lining and then never lose a game. Never lose a round. You know, we'll just get a flawless match. Are you joking? Are you fucking with me? Are you just trying to give me, like, the best possible units? Okay. I mean, yes, I will buy it. It's not right now, though. There we go. We don't need it right now, I don't think so. I mean, we might. Oh, that guy has a lot of level 2s. That guy's got a lot of level 2s, so there's a chance we might need it against him. Power shot. Yeah, axe. Yeah, this is where the Bloodseeker is just so strong in the early game. Okay. Look at that. Silver lining coming in big time. We got ourselves an extra gold. And, yeah. I mean, Dragon Knight with just a puck. I don't think that's a bad idea to have. Should I put that down right now? Is that better than what we have? I don't know. This is actually, I think, a little bit difficult right now. So we definitely don't go for any of that. I'm gonna level up after this round, and then I'm putting it down, I think. I feel that's gonna be the best way to do this. Because I honestly kind of believe quite a bit in our current lineup. I mean, we lost to the guy that has a bunch of level 3s, but or level 2s, but I mean, that guy's just really strong, so. Oh, this guy also got a Bloodseeker. Yeah, that's the thing, you know, like, honestly, Bloodseeker is just really, really good very early on. He drops off really hard, but this early on, his damage output is just high enough that it's very difficult for a lot of units to really fight him. All right. Oh, that kind of sucks, but that's okay. So, Dragon Knight, fuck. We should have pretty good damage output now. Hey, it's another axe. That kind of makes me want to put down the axe. Kind of wants to, what makes me want to put down another axe, I gotta be honest here. But I think our current situation is better. Right? And we can just save it. We'll go for like a 3-star axe. Like, that's not bad. Mini black hole. It's definitely not terrible. Cool. Yeah, the Dragonite does damage, even without, you know, level 2. He's still pretty powerful. And we got it. Look at us. Actually winning a fight. Silver lining, useless. Oh man. Okay, creeps should be easy peasy. Easy peasy. And we'll be fine from there. Honestly, I'm pretty optimistic about this game. We've got the advantage of having enough power that I don't think we'll lose that much HP. Right, and if we don't lose that much HP, then we'll be in a pretty good spot overall. Okay, that's actually a beautiful shop that we're going to wait a little bit until we buy it. Just a second. Because I don't need it right now. And in a second, I can have an additional gold. And now we are hoping... What are we hoping for? Forged in Battles, that's still... Is that still the dream? I mean, it would be 500 extra HP. Alright, it would be 500 extra HP for our Beastmaster. 550, yeah. That's a lot of life. Okay. Is the dream alive? Probably not. Probably not. Oh my god! I can't believe it. Damn! Let's go! I mean, it's actually good. This guy already got 10 kills. Like, it's... Like, I really actually have no problem with this whatsoever. Sick! Now, I kind of hope I can level this up at some point. Put in the axe. You guys want to, like, put down the axe and go all in on this? I can put down the axe and Tiny and Pudge. No. I think our lineup is stronger, and I think we are best off going for the strongest lineup. These guys will get kills, hopefully, one way or the other. They don't need me to help out that much. And if they do need me to help out that much, maybe they shouldn't be getting the kills in the first place. Oh my god, Bloodseeker. Yeah, that guy's got a lot of healing. Bloodseeker, 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 the early game powerhouse. No, absolutely, that's what he does. He's just a monster right away. Okay, nothing. He doesn't stay that way for very long. But he's got this, like, period of time where he's just a god. I mean, I can go like that. This seems terrible. I don't know. Which is mostly going very tanky. Right? With a little bit of minus armor mixed in. Bloodseeker is the powerhouse of the early game. Absolutely. Bloodseeker is it the mitochondria? Yeah, is the mitochondria of auto chess. That's what Bloodseeker is. That to me sounds like a perfectly fair assessment. Oh, there's a Wind Ranger and level 2 Pug.
They won't be able to touch me.
Oh man. Alright. It's better to do it this way, boys. I can put down these two or Wind Ranger. Or Draw Ranger. Draw Ranger is definitely better. Oh, I'm sorry. I know you guys want to get axe kills. Right? But honestly, I've gotten no brawnies in a while. Which is a bit of a shame. Alright, nuke him! That was the worst possible direction. Like, I don't think you could have aimed that worse. Unless you, like, hit literally nothing. Come on, Puck. My dude. Noob question, what is the mitochondria? Well, the mitochondria, my son, is the powerhouse of the cell. Hmm. Alright, there's a pudge. And I do want the pudge, that's for sure. I'm also not... I don't feel bad about an Abaddon, to be honest. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I don't think I'm keeping the draw range around long term. Shoot him! Nice. And I definitely want to keep the Beastmaster around long term, but honestly, I'm just not getting any kills. Because this guy is level 1 and it's just not very strong. Round 15. I need to level up. You know what's nice about this shop? I don't feel the need to spend any money. That's actually the... That's actually the thing. Have you ever played Path of Exile? I played quite a bit of Path of Exile for research mostly. It's not my type of game, if I'm completely honest. I don't really like the very grindy games, and I thought it was a little too grindy for me. But I can I can clearly tell it's a very well-made game, right? Like, I think for what it is and for the target audience, like for the people that like this kind of game, I totally see why so many people like it so much. Because I honestly don't know, you know. I don't know, like, I feel like they do everything right, right? But it's just not for me. It's not my type of game. Yeah, my Beastmaster's getting kills. Huh. Mask of Madness. Mask of Madness is not very good. Silence makes it difficult to use. Age of Chivalry. I think this is the only one that's even really an option. Which is kind of sad. Right. But honestly, I just don't think the Mask of Madness would be very good for us. So, yeah. Draw Madness. As I mentioned already, I don't want to keep the draw range around. To me, the draw range is very much... I want to get rid of her as soon as I get a Medusa type deal. Nice power shot. So since I have no permanent plans for the Drow Ranger, I'm not too fussed about, you know, getting her an item. And thinking long term, I don't know who I would put the Mask of Madness on. That axe is tanky. That axe is so thick. You got 17 kills, you know, like, that's my man. That's my man right there. Like, this guy's been tanking for the entire game. That's just what he's been doing. Oh, Kunkka. Well, I mean, we definitely get that. So I think you go. I was gonna put down the Abaddon. I'm a little unsure if Kunkka or Abaddon is better. I take that back. Kunkka is better. Okay, here's one thing I have learned about auto chess. Every single time I find myself asking, should I go for Kunkka or Unit X? Whenever I go for Unit X, I made a mistake. Every time. It's always a bad play. Kunkka is just the best unit in the game. And when you can go for Kunkka, you should go for Kunkka. And it's that simple. Right? It's just really that easy. And so we are going to do exactly that. We're not going to be stupid. We're gonna be smart. And we're gonna go for Kunkka. The best unit in the game. And then you tell me, oh, but Kunkka got nerfed. All right. Sorry. He's still the best unit in the game. It does not matter that the boy got nerfed. The boy is insane. So I'm never getting a Juggernaut. And the level 2 Beastmaster is looking grim. I could reroll a bit. It's a tiny. That's a Juggernaut. Ha! I don't know what I can do with a level 1 Juggernaut. I think I would really like this tiny in play though. No one's hitting me. I am very happy with this tiny. I think we're closing in on our final lineup here. Like, just some casual dragons mixed in with some casual hunters, some casual warriors. Just very casual lineup. Right? But we've got some great team fighters, which is really what we're looking for. All around, I'm pretty happy. Round 19. Two Wind Rangers. Okay. Good show. My aim is deadly. So I think right now our best lineup actually is this. Right? And what you want to do while playing auto chess is you always want to put down whatever is your strongest lineup right now. Right? Like, that's always what you're searching for, and that's the difficult part, figuring that out. And I think this is our strongest lineup at this point. The double draw range, double Wind Ranger with the nice synergy of the hunters and then some warriors that are tanking for us. Yep. We just won against a strong opponent. This was number one, the top player here. So I'm feeling really good about that. Feeling really good about that, actually. We might not go for the Dragon Knight. I can see us ditching that. The thing is, we have, one thing I really like about our lineup right now is the absolute god tier team fight with the three disabling warriors. Like, all three of our warriors are disablers, which is what you want. Like, that's ideal. You want the warriors to be disabling shit. Because if they aren't disabling shit, honestly, they're not that useful. Oh, man. What's up with the sound? You mean why it's so loud sometimes? I don't know. I didn't change any settings. It's just... they did. I don't know. They changed the settings, I guess. I don't know what's going on with that. Sometimes it's just loud. I'm gonna go here. We're not gonna lose any income, so it's fine. And what is it? Nothing! Perfect, that's what I was looking for. Arcane boots. Arcane boots are not terrible. Okay. I'm gonna put down the Abaddon now. Pick up Wind Ranger. I don't think I'm going for the tiny. This guy's got a tiny. I saw a 3-star tiny earlier. Yeah, this guy has a 3. Wow, this guy's got a lot of 3-stars. But this guy got a 3-star tiny. And then there's another one that's got a 2-star. I'm not going for tiny. That's just not gonna end up working out. You know, you gotta think realistic, so. It's best to not kind of waste our time with something that's just not gonna happen. Shoot him! Nice. Good damage. We still only have a level 1 Beastmaster, which is sad. Because my level 1 Beastmaster is actually doing work. Like, that's the thing. This level 1 Beastmaster is actually doing a ton of damage. But he's level 1, man. I wish I had a level 2 Beastmaster. Okay. So that's nothing. I don't think I'm going for the Abaddon again. Oh! One more axe! Oh my god, we did it! Guys! Alright, he's got 2800 HP, 22 kills. That's now 1,100? This guy got 3,900 HP. Plus the brawny, so 4,100. Oh my god! Look at how thick this boy is! This is the thickest boy. I don't think anybody has ever been as thick as this guy. Look at that! This guy is just trying to hit the axe and it's not working. I need a radiance. If I get a radiance on this axe, he'll actually start getting kills again. This guy will never die. This guy will never, ever, ever die. Oh my god. No, I need a radiance for the axe. Look at that, he's even like one of my top DPS now. That's funny. Although in that fight, actually mostly Tiny and Axe did the DPS. Okay, so that's nothing. I should level up instead of rolling, but there's a Beastmaster. Oh, thank you. Alright, that's really all I was looking for. I think we can actually just kind of like scoot everything back just a tad bit. To make sure my boy takes the front load. You know, like if this, I want this guy to be the one that gets attacked. Alright. Yes, go for him. Attack my... Yes! Oh my god! They're all attacking the axe! Look at it! They're not killing him! It's taking forever! Alright, they got him, but look at how long it took! That's insane! Holy shit. That was so free. That was so free, because the axe just did not take damage. So, I don't know how much I think these are gonna happen. These two boys. I mean, I guess I buy this. I think I would rather have a Tia, if I'm completely honest. Hey, there's my Medusa. So this is where we get rid of you. Problem is I lose the undead synergy, which I would like to have, but we can find a different undead. But I honestly just feel like having the Medusa is just better. Right? Alright. Soak it up, boy. Nice hook. Alright, there's boat. Slough is being a problem. I think we're losing this. Yeah, look at that, Slough.
Slough isn't good. Slough is not a good unit.
You people know nothing. You people know nothing. Slark is the best unit in the game. Oh, Beastmaster. I mean, like, level 3 Beastmaster is definitely something I go for. Like, even if I have no faith it's gonna happen, I definitely always go for it. Slark is good, but basically only against your lineup. Shut the fuck up, man. Slark is the best unit in the game. And that's the only truth I will listen to. And now don't tell me, Pummy, you just said Kunkka is the best unit in the game. Well, yo, Mama is the best unit in the game. Here you go. Those are the hard-hitting facts. There we go. Easy life. Easy life, easy fight.
We did it! We won the video game!
Oh my god! Holy shit, we did it, boys! It's over! It's over! Alright, here's Necro. Damn! Well, I didn't think it was gonna end like this, but I guess it did. Alright, now I don't think I want Axe to just, like, take the front load of the damage anymore. Right? Like, I wanna just, like, keep Axe alive. That's, to me, the bigger thing. Okay. Look at the damage. Look at this stream. Alright, Axe versus Free. Oh no, he might not win. Oh my god. Axe, you got scammed. You should have won that. You should have won that. You got scammed, my boy. And I feel bad for you. Absolutely. Absolutely. Chat, push one if Axe got scammed. Oh hey, there's a Windranger.
I'll protect the team.
Okay. I don't think I ever go for Unards, so whatever. Put down this boy. So Necro. Okay, we'll chill a second. Axe got scammed. No, that's just, he just got absolutely mega scammed, and it was a bunch of nonsense, and I will not listen to anything else. And he should have won that. And he was the best player here. And look at that. Easy win this round. Axe and Beastmaster actually carrying so hard. So I think we're playing against a lot of assassins, so that's kind of like corners up a little bit, you know? Just kind of like, be aware of the assassins, right? Like, that's the thing, I think. While you're playing against assassins, you want to be aware of the assassins. Kind of play around them a little bit. Oh, hey, look at that.
If Traxxas will see me now.
All right, well, I do need another unit down. I guess I just put down the Necro for now. So we've got two really good free stars, I think. How many kills is the Axe on? 29. It's got 29. Let's see how many he gets this round. Alright. Nice boat. Drow Ranger? Oh, Wind Ranger, sorry. Oh, that was a good shot. Medusa ultimate currently being silenced. Silence is my least favorite effect in the game, by far. I think it's far too impactful. Okay. We lost. That's fine. Keep in mind, we really only have 8 units right now. And some of our 8 units are kind of garbage. So, yeah. I mean, ideally I want a Tidehunter. Or an Enigma. I have one of those I'm perfectly happy with. Oh, that's a lot of pucks. Oh, that's a lot of Dragon Knights. Okay. Let's get ourselves the second Medusa down. Hey, I mean, like, higher chance to trigger one of these ultimates. I'm kind of on board for that. I mean, gotta make use of the silver lining, right? Exactly, that's what we're here for. You gotta get the value out of the silver lining. Oh no, my tiny got thrown in the back here. And now he's stuck. Dude, I hate it when that happens. Like, that's actually the worst thing. Oh man. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, our Axe is still doing a ton of damage with the Radiance. 31 kills. Hey, he's getting up there. He's getting up there, you know? He's doing his best. So, no Mirana. No thank you. Beastmaster, yes. This really sucks. I'm getting really shitty units here. And it's kind of annoying me a bit. Alright, I'll put down a second Beastmaster. Beastmaster. Alright. I don't know, I'm almost a little bit, like, I'm just a little annoyed by that. Anyway, 4,550 HP on the axe. Oh man, that's just fantastic. And keep in mind, you know, during his Berserker's Call, he gains 35 armor, which is crazy. How long does this last, anyway? Oh, it doesn't say. Pipe of Insight, Battle Fury. Wait. Oh, shit. I don't think anybody's going magic. I don't know. Let's get the Battle Fury. Let's put it on the axe. Beastmaster, sorry. I don't know. Speedmaster got 31 kills, you know? Like, he actually... Like, he's actually got a good chance at getting a bunch more. A bunch of cleave damage in. Because he's quite tanky as well. You know, almost 3,000 HP. Yeah, Beastmaster is actually... Wow, top DPSing. Damn, boy. Almost top DPS. I mean, that's crazy. Beastmaster doing top DPS. Again, like, what? Like, or almost top DPS. But there's a freestyle wind range on the board. Alright. Round 32. Let's see what we get. Now Abaddon. Game is really insisting on these Abaddons. The Disruptor is actually quite tempting. I think I should go to level 10. I don't know. Level 10 is always such a big risk, though. Does the Brawny item combine unit kills when you upgrade them? Honestly, I don't know. I always just kind of assumed it did, but I have no, like, guaranteed information on it. Which is a little bit awkward, I understand, but, like, I don't know, where can you find that information, right? Like, if there was a test mode, I would totally just go in and test that shit. But there isn't, so... Look at that! My two brawnies surviving! The Beastmaster and the Axe. Pulling through. 42 kills! Oh my god! This boy is getting so fat. This is absolutely the fattest boy. Okay. Round 32. So, nothing. Abaddon. There he is. There's actually no Abaddon. Okay. So this guy goes in, gives me a bunch more synergies, which is really good. And honestly, Titan is not that important anyway. Not for us anyway. Like, don't get me wrong, Titan is very good, but it's not that important for us. So this guy has 2 kills, this guy got 33. When we combine this, we gotta see if we get 2 more kills. Okay, this guy's level 10. Yeah, I get you. You know what? I like you. I like this guy. Because, you know... This man has 2 slogs. Not just 1, but 2. I see no way how he could possibly lose. Because slog is the best unit in every game. Just even auto chess unrelated ones. Just every game ever made. Alright, come on, you can do it. Ooh, that was a close one. But he's dead now. Alright, round 34. So, how is this looking? This guy's got still 3 star tiny. God damn it. Yeah. The guy with the 3 star tiny is not going to be knocked out. I also am not getting any fucking units. Like, how is my Necro and my Medusa still level 1? It's not like anybody else is going. Actually, this guy got a Necro. But nobody's going for Medusa. And, like, level 2 Medusa will go a really long way. Alright, this is gonna be the rough one. Am I Kunkka's level 1? Nobody's going for Kunkka. God damn it. Really need these boys to upgrade. Alright, so Enigma is a god against knights. Because knights are static. Enigma kills static units. It's just what he does. Alright. I mean, look at his damage output here. We're still gonna lose. The biggest problem we're currently encountering is our units are just not a high enough a level. Alright. I need my units to level up. Because while our synergies are strong, our individual units are weak. Alright, that's a Kunkka. Alright, we'll wait until the round starts and then buy him. It's just a creep round. Go for level 10. I don't think level 10 would be that big. Because I'm really not going for, like, I guess level 10 gives me increased chance for 4 stars. Because, like, I'm really looking to upgrade 4 stars right now. Not a big fan of level 10 right now. Alright, shoot him. First time catching a stream in a while. Up early due to my new dog, the thickest boy. No, this is the thickest boy. What is this? Refresher, yes. Do I put it on Windranger? I mean, I would put it on the Kunkka if he was level 2, but he's not. Right. Tiny. Put it on Windranger. You guys are gonna get mad at me. I know it. I know it. Everybody's already mad at me. But trust me, alright? This is the next level strategy. Putting it on Windranger. Alright, shoot. Nice. That was terrible. You did a terrible job. You're fired. And shoot again. Alright, Windranger's fired. She's not getting that again. Hey, Bowman, do you know where I can find a good service for creating websites? Well, oh boy, do I have an idea for you. Go to squarespace.com/Bowman for a free 30-day trial and 10% off your first order. Oh boy, do I have an idea for you. Nothing. Oh my god, yes, yes, yes. Yes. Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's so good. Oh, yes, actually. I'm not sure which one goes where. Okay. So, we just got good. We are actually kind of strong. My vision list seems empty. Do you know a good game to put in there? Oh, boy, do I have an idea for you! Well, you could look up Spark. It's a very interesting game that I have nothing to do with. Are we dead? Oh my god, that killed us. Holy shit. Damn, that was an exact lethal. I don't believe it. Man, knights are stupid. Damn. I mean, admittedly, I feel like all three of us have really strong lineups. And there's like a good argument why any of us should win. Man, man, man. I really thought we were gonna win this one. It's crazy, crazy, crazy. Alright, I wanna kind of see how this plays out a little bit. Completing the cycle. This guy's got, what do you have? He's got 2 Dagons. Oh yeah, that would do it. 2 Dagons is really strong. That's very, very powerful. There was only one ship, by the way. Kunkka is a fucking nerd. Hate Kunkka. Honestly, I should never have given Kunkka the refresher. That was my mistake. You know who I should have given it to? Tiny. Tiny is the best unit in the game with a refresher too. He's better than Kunkka. No, with a refresher, and then, but actually we need Tiny 3, but that's okay. Are you dead? You're gonna take a lot of damage, my dude. That guy is strong as hell. It's funny, against that guy I did always win. Yeah, there goes. Oh, but it seems easy peasy. Managed to defeat him. Oh, they both lost. Alright. Well, that's gonna be game. It was fun anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed it, right? Like, we kind of lost, but the win on our hearts. We ranked up. That's what matters. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.